Hi, my name is Susanne Neff, and today I wanted to tell you what I'm doing against tick bites. So as a preventative, I usually give my horses a Borrelia FSME and a tick bite Nosode in a C200 potency, and I give one globally per week. And I also put some organic native virgin olive oil on the hooves, around the hooves, and that will prevent the ticks from crawling up from the grass onto the leg and up. But that won't prevent all the ticks that are coming from the grass directly or falling from the trees. Therefore, if there has been a tick bite already, then I pull it out with this special device for ticks. Then I put tea tree oil as an essential oil onto the bite, and I give the horse a ledum in a C200 potency, and I give one globally. I know that some people only give D potency or C30 or whatever. That can everybody can do that whatever he feels like. I just do it that way. It works for me, and you can try it out. Let me know how it works for you.